everyone. As we all know that due to the outbreak of coronavirus pandemic, we are forced to change our daily lifestyle, our routine and our habits. So, you might be thinking, what the life might look like after the lockdown. So, after lockdown, you need to take some extra cares and precautions while returning back to colleges, schools and your workplaces to prevent the second wave of corona until the vaccine is widely available. So, now we should get ready to adapt the new way of living to protect ourselves, our family, our community and to enable our economy. So, here are following points that we need to adapt to protect ourselves and our colleagues from getting infected. So, here we go.
It's high time to enhance our immune system as it is necessary to fight any kind of disease, not just only corona. As we all know that there are no proper vaccines available yet, so improving our immune system is the only way left for us. Now, the very first question come to our mind is that how we can improve it. So one of the solution is focus on what you eat. Eating certain fruits and vegetables helps to keep your immune system strong. So plan your meal accordingly. These are some food items which helps in boosting immunity. So pause the video and have a look for a while.
You all were thinking why I'm telling you all this and showing you all. The thing is, as we all are facing this pandemic situation, and so in order for our survival, we need a strong immunity. So for boosting immunity, one of the best ways doing pranayam. One of the best ways doing pranayam. Because pranayam is a part of yoga, and we all knows yoga se sab kuch hoga. So I'm going to suggest the names of some pranayams which helps you in boosting the immunity.
Nowadays, we all are familiar with the importance of masks. So I'd like to talk to you about how to wear non-surgical masks. First, clean your hands with the sanitizer and rub it properly throughout your hands. You can use soap and water also. And there we go. Now, pick up your mask and inspect it. If it's damaged or dirty, don't wear it. Place the mask on your face, covering your nose, mouth and chin, making sure that there are no gaps between the mask and your face. Don't touch the mask after wearing it to avoid contamination. If you do it accidentally, then clean your hands.
So, ab apne school, कॉलेजेस एंड वर्क प्लेसेस के स्टार्ट होने के बाद कहीं भी बिना मतलब किसी ऑब्जेक्ट या अपने आईज, फेस, नोज को टच ना करें, और अगर आप ऐसा करते हैं तो सोप, हैंड वॉश या सैनिटाइजर के मदद से अपने हाथों को क्लीन रखें और इन्फेक्शन से बचें। अब ये जरूरी क्यों है? क्योंकि जो सरफेसेस हम जिन्हें रेगुलरली टच करते हैं, वहाँ पे कोरोना वायरस काफी समय तक जिंदा रह सकता है। सो अपने हाथों को अच्छे से धोएं। अब देखेंगे हाथों को कैसे धोएं। और जहाँ हैंड वॉश, सोप एंड पानी अवेलेबल ना हो, वहाँ सैनिटाइजर का यूज करें। बिकॉज सैनिटाइजर में एथाइल अल्कोहल होता है जो अपने हाथों पर लगे वायरसेस एंड बैक्टीरिया को किल कर देता है। अपने ऑफिसेस एंड शॉप्स के स्टार्ट होने पर अपने डोर नॉब्स, लाइट स्विच प्लेट्स, कीबोर्ड्स, लैपटॉप्स एंड डेस्क को अच्छे से सैनिटाइज करें।
मीलों की नहीं, दो गज की दूरी है। मीलों की नहीं दो गज की दूरी है, मजबूरी नहीं ये जरूरी है। दूरी ये मुश्किल है नामुमकिन नहीं, दूरी ये मुश्किल है नामुमकिन नहीं, अपनी ही नहीं अपनों के लिए भी जरूरी है।
A virus only spreads if it has someone near to infect. But if we all put at least 6 feet of distance between each other, a virus will have nowhere near to go and will eventually run out of steam. This is why it is important to reduce the ways people come in close contact with each other. Look, we know this is a challenge, but if we want to stop this deadly virus in its track, we must practice social distancing. Now, it's up to all of us to stop this.
Hi, as we all know what's the current situation outside and all around the world, every now and then new cases are arriving at instant. So my suggestion to all who are watching this, try to be at home. Because if you go outside, there might be some devils which might eat you. Oh my god, they have came here also. In future, there is someone who is going to ask you what you have done during the lockdown period, and at that point, you should have an effective answer. I hope you got the term effective. Think it as a task. The name Corona suggests you to do something. Kuch to karo na, ghar pe raho na, bahar mat niklo na. At the same time, you can upskill yourself, upgrade yourself. You can learn something new at every instance of time. But just don't sit idle, because khali dimag shaitan ka ghar hota hai. This is a big opportunity for the students. They can get online certificates through Coursera, Neptel, etc. There are many more. Just don't sit idle. You can also enhance yourself in spiritual level, which might give you a new birth. Certainly, your life is going to change by just making a single decision, that is to be at home. We have to adapt the current situation and do the things accordingly. One key thing that I'm focusing on is to go digital abhyan. Now what's that? Let's just dig into it. First, to go for the online shopping instead of going to the stores. Second, to buy the fruits and vegetables and other stuff through online market. Third, instead of paying with the cash method, go for the online transaction. Fourth, instead of going for the work offices, try to work from home. Now these are the some key aspects which can save you as well as your family to fight against or to defend against the COVID-19.
अब तक तो ये हम जान ही चुके हैं initial stages से corona से cure होने के chances सबसे ज्यादा है. How many people we are infecting depends on how much late we come to know that we are infected by corona. हमें जितना जल्दी पता चल जाए उतना ही अच्छा. इसमें हमारी हेल्प कर सकता है आरोग्य सेतु ऐप. अगर हमारे मोबाइल में आरोग्य सेतु ऐप है और हम किसी यूजर के कॉन्टेक्ट में आते हैं जो कुछ दिनों बाद कोरोना पॉजिटिव पाया जाता है, तो यह ऐप हमें नोटिफाई कर देगा. आरोग्य सेतु ऐप इंटरनेट, लोकेशन और ब्लूटूथ के बेसिस में नोटिफाई करता है. सो इसे ऑन रखना ना भूले.
Let's see some more features of Aarogya Setu app. The app recommends several measures to the users, such as self-assessment test, social distancing, do's and don'ts amid COVID-19. It also informs the user about the precautionary measures and how to maintain social distancing in the time of global pandemic. The app is also e-pass facilitating. In case a user is at high risk, the app will advise to go for a test at a nearby testing center. It is also equipped with a chatbot that answers all the basic questions on COVID-19. The users can also find the helpline numbers for each state in India. So, install the Aarogya Setu app instantly.
So far, we have seen many precautionary measures, and we have to understand that government can't put lockdown for 365 days and for 24 hours. So it's our responsibility to follow all the precautionary measures and keep ourselves healthy and safe.